Now, let us deal with the concept concatenating string. The word concatenate means join together. Python allows to join two strings using plus operator. For example, here we have programmed to concatenate two strings using plus operator. Here, string 1 equals to hello, string 2 equals to world, string 3 equals to string 1 plus string 2. Print the concatenated string is, comma, string 3. Here, the string 3 is the step where the concatenation takes place, as we have taken string 3 is equal to string 1 plus string 2. Here the plus operator is used to concatenate a string. The output of this program will be the concatenated string is colon hello world. Now, appending string. What is append? Append mean to add something at the end. It is done by plus equal to operator. For example, program to append a string using plus equal to operator. String equal to hello, name is equal to input, enter your name, string plus equal to name, string plus equal to welcome to Python programming, print string, output. What will be output for this program then? Output is equal to enter. First, it will ask to enter your name, suppose Arnav. Then it will print hello Arnav, welcome to Python programming. Next, multiplying string. You can use the into operator to repeat a string n number of times. For example, program to repeat a string using into operator. String is equal to hello, print string into number of times, that is 3. Output will be like this: hello, hello, hello. Thank you.